person is dead and an investigation is underway after an early morning fire in Pike County, Kentucky. Just after 7 a.m., Pikeville Post 9 received a 911 call reporting a structure fire on Grapevine Road in the Feds Creek area. Now, when working to put out that fire, officials found a body inside the structure. Kentucky State Police detectives and arson officials are still on scene. No word on the cause of this fire at this time. Well, state police